What is up, you guys? It's your favorite tarot reader, and I am back, except for I'm not back with another read. I'm back to just kind of chill and relax and talk to y'all and vent and open myself up to y'all. I don't know, like, I feel like talking to y'all is kind of like my therapy. It's me talking out loud. It's me speaking to my God. It's me speaking to God. It's me connecting with y'all, sharing my healing process, because my healing process is not healing unless I'm healing somebody else, unless I'm sharing it with somebody else. 33 thank yous, new masters. Okay, period. So, yeah, I'm chilling. I just dropped Kamaya off with my mom. I just kind of wanted to light some candles, clean my house, sage my house tonight. I'm washing my sheets. I got them downstairs in the washer. I'm listening to, like, some old school love music. I'm manifesting love and abundance and prosperity and money into my life. That's why I have my green candle as well as my green incense. Okay. And today is 12-12. It's December 12th. Today was the full moon in Gemini. That's about a lot of breakups, a lot of makeups, a lot of flirting, a lot of communicating, a lot of speaking your fucking mind, a lot of walking in your truth, a lot of taking risks, and a lot of gambling, okay? So, I'm just gonna clean up the house and relax and, like, find my peace. I have been absolutely the happiest I have ever been the last 2 weeks. There we go. And I can honestly say, y'all, I feel like God is blessing me so much. Like, God has been blessing me so much. I'm so grateful. I'm so blessed. And I just feel like I wanted to come and share some of my energy with y'all. Just, you get some energy, you get some energy, you get some energy, you get some energy. Also, y'all, like, I started my luck journey, okay, honey, period. I don't know, I really just kind of, I have been guided to, like, get locks for a while now, but I was really, really scared of change. I was really, really scared of it being permanent. And I was just scared. Like, I was just scared of change. I was scared of having dreads. To me, I always equated dreads with being super, super dirty back in the past. And now I don't. It's kind of, it's spiritual. Your hair is your antennas. I've talked about that before. I hope y'all can hear me. My music kind of loud. But I'm vibing. But yeah, I just decided, like, on a whim to just twist my hair up. I did not start my dreads like other people start theirs. I'm not gonna go to anybody. This is something that's spiritual for me. I don't want anybody in my head. It's something that is kind of just for me. And even though they're not perfect, I'm not perfect. So I feel like the plan that I have for my hair, even if it didn't come out how I wanted it to, is how God wanted it to be for me. And I absolutely love it. I absolutely love it. I absolutely love it. Honey, like, I don't know. I feel so beautiful. I feel so beautiful. I feel so happy. I feel so content. Like, 333, thank you, Cinema Masters. I just feel good. Like, I feel good. And I love the fact that I locked my fucking hair. Like, I cannot stop looking at my locks. Like, I can't stop looking at me, honey. My freckles shining, honey. Yes, period. Like, got it. Okay. But, yeah, so, I just got this scarf on because I'm trying to, like, make my edges real nice and cute, okay? So when I film these videos tonight, my hair looks good. But yeah, God, I am prosperous. I am healthy. I am wealthy. I am abundant. Like, I am a good mother. Like, I am a good person. I am a wife. I am pregnant, honey. But yeah, y'all, so I'm gonna clean up my house and just kind of, like, listen to some music and jam out and vibe out. Yeah, this is my shit. So I gotta turn this song up. And I don't wanna get copyrighted, 33 thank you, Cinema Masters. But at the same time, it's a whole vibe. Like, it's a whole vibe. And y'all, listen, Linda, 444, thank you, Cinema Masters. I did smoke today, okay? I did. But I felt like I had to, because this new full moon is the last full moon of the decade, and it's all about like releasing karmic debts before we go into 2020, before we go into a new decade. And so I kind of felt like one of my karmic debts is addiction. Like, I feel like I do. I don't know if I have addictive people in my family, because nobody is addicted in my family. Like, nobody's on drugs, nobody is on like an alcoholic or anything. So I don't know, but I feel like I struggle with smoking weed, and as many months as I've been saying that, I don't care who believed in me, who didn't, I feel like now that I'm releasing it on this new moon, I feel like it's done for real, for real. Like, I feel like it's done for real. So, I'm excited. I don't know, she just like do something to me. They both do, like, I don't know. I've just been kind of listening to like neo soul, and kind of like, I feel like if I listen to this kind of music, I'm gonna attract this kind of love, like the old school, like I wanna write a song about you type of love. Like, I don't know. But okay, y'all, for real, I gotta clean my house up. Like, it's not a mess. Like, nothing else in the house is dirty but the kitchen. I hate fucking doing dishes. I hate, like, cleaning up. Like, I hate cleaning up. But I'm so grateful for my house that I feel like God just be like, bitch, like, if you love this house, like, take care of it. Like, take care of the things that you have. Take care of the things that you are grateful for so that you can continue to manifest better for yourself. It's kind of like, you know what I'm doing with this full moon? I'm really letting go of a lot of shit. Because I want to have so much room in 2020 for new shit. Like, I'm cleaning out my closet. I'm, like, getting rid of all the old dishes that I have from my old apartment. And I feel like I'm going to attract enough money to be able to just buy all new stuff. I got plenty of snacks and shit. My freezer is filled with food that I'm not going to eat. Like, all type of shit. I feel like I'm just ready to fucking get the fuck rid of. Like, I'm ready to get rid of that shit. But yeah, I don't know. I enjoy coming on here and talking to y'all. So I don't even know why I picked up the camera. I've also been manifesting vlogging. Like, I sit there and I talk to myself. I'm like, hey y'all, it's y'all favorite story I read it. Like, even when I don't got my phone out, just because I feel like I'm gonna manifest that for myself. 33 tickets and masters. And I don't know. I just feel like I got so much stuff up my sleeve. I feel like 2020 is really just gonna be a time of like finally seeing things come into fruition for myself, because I didn't even realize until I had opened back up my Instagram. I had one on my Instagram story, and before I even knew I was spiritual, I was ranting on Instagram about like spiritual ass shit. And I didn't even know it at the time. I literally did not even know it at the time. And looking at that, I was just like, damn, like, even when you really do not know like what's to come, shit is already being like, seeds are already being planted. Because years ago, before I came like on my spiritual journey and shit, I promise you, I was preaching. Like, I was preaching to people about manifesting, about having a good day, about, well, I wasn't talking about manifesting because I didn't know what manifesting was at the time, but I just kept speaking life into people, like, y'all gotta really know what you want and go for it, like, all type of shit. Like, I was being a motivational speaker, not realizing that it's kind of like I would be doing this now today. I didn't even know. Like, I didn't know any of this. I didn't know that 2 years from where I was, that I would be here in this home loving myself as much as I do today. My self-love, baby, I love myself so fucking much. Like, I don't think I've ever been this peaceful in my whole life. In my whole life. And I'm 24 years old. I feel happier than a child. Like, honestly, because they are restricted by things. I feel like I can do whatever. 93, thank you, listen to masters. I feel like I can do whatever the fuck I want. Okay? Why 606, thank you, listen to masters? Because I deserve it. Because I deserve it. 606, I'm balancing out my karmic scales. All of my past lives, all of my, you know, different transformations, I have been several different beings, like different creatures, different animals, different shamans, different men, women, mermaids. Like, I have literally fucking lived. I have lived, okay? And only those who understand will understand, but I feel like I'm so ready to ascend. I'm so ready to not be here anymore. Not saying that I don't want to live anymore. However, I don't want to continue to come back on this earth. I don't want to continue to learn the same lessons that I've learned. The reason why I picked up on this shit so easily is because I remember my roots. It's because even if I don't know that I'm tapped in sometimes I don't remember my dreams, and then I'll just say some shit, and then it'll be like, click, like, okay, that happened in my dream. Even though at the time, I don't even know that it was a dream. Like, it be so much shit that I feel like my life is like a puzzle. I'm writing a book, and it's so much shit that I've never read back my book. I've never let anybody read it, like any of that shit. And it's kind of like, I feel like a lot of my shit that was in my book is not going to come out to be true, but it's not going to be true in the words that I wrote it. But I feel like the things that I wrote in my book were little puzzle pieces that over time I'm going to figure out and put in my other books. Like, it's going to be like a series of books. Like, I don't know, what are they called? Like the Twilight series. Hell yeah. Like, hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Bitch, hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. 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 Listen, I'm manifesting such greatness for my fucking self. Like, hello. Hello. Like, hello. Do you hear me? Like, I don't know. You hear me? I know you hear me. I know you hear me. God, I love you. I am thankful. Like, I want to show you so much gratitude every single day. Every reading that I do is gratitude. It's thanks to you for walking me on my path, for allowing this to be my mission, for allowing this to be my last lifetime, for allowing me to live my fucking best life. Like, period. God, thank you for all my fucking struggles. Thank you for all the hurdles that I motherfucking leap the fuck over, God. Like, thank you so much, because I'm a powerful ass motherfucker. Like, I'm powerful as shit. That's the one thing that I know, God. Like, baby, you made me so powerful. Like, you made me so motherfucking fiery and courageous and smart and kind and sweet and loving. Like, God, I love me. Like, I love me. I love me. Like, real shit, I love me. Like, I love me. Real shit, I love me. Like, I love me. I am fucking beautiful as shit. Like, I love me. I love me. I love me. I love me so much. Like, I deserve it. Like, real shit, I deserve it. Like, every single thing I tell you I want, like, I deserve that shit. It ain't nothing telling me that there's no reason why I shouldn't have that shit. Like, there's nothing stopping me from getting that shit. Like, period. Period. Like, why wouldn't I deserve it? You know how much shit I've been through? You know how much shit I got through? I've been lonely forever. Like, bitch, forever. No friends, no motherfucking, didn't click with my family like that. Like, all type of shit. Bad shit happening time after time. And it's just kind of like, I still remained me. Like, I still remain fucking 10 toes down on who the fuck I was. Like, I stayed me. I stayed me. I stayed true to me. Like, and God is now, like, repaying me for that shit. Like, here you go. Like, you walked in your truth. Like, you was you no matter what. Like, you didn't allow motherfuckers to break you the fuck down. And even when you thought they did, bitch, I showed you they didn't. Period. Period. Like, period. 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 Yeah. Period. Period. Bye. Period. God love me. God love the shit out of me. Like, God love me. Like, every time I'm fucking up, or every time I think I'm fucking up, God just be like, girl, you don't even know. Like, if you don't fucking make mistakes, if you don't risk shit, if you don't fuck up, you ain't gonna have nothing to compare shit to. You ain't gonna have nothing to be happy about. You're not gonna be excited about the good shit I got for you, because guess what? You're gonna think shit all good. Nah, nigga, I need shit to be all bad, so that when I do get that shit, and when it's in my motherfucking hands and it's no longer in my grasp, bitch, I got that shit, it's gonna feel so fucking good. It's gonna feel so fucking freeing and enlightening and empowering. Like, it's gonna, God. I'm rebelling against this fucking world. Like, I'm rebelling against this fucking matrix, and I'm being me. Like, I'm allowing my soul to fly. Like, fly high. So, like, fly high. We ascended. Thank you to the masters. We going home. I have awakened. Like, I have awakened. Like, hello, I'm here. I'm up. Like, I'm ready. Like, I'm ready for war. Like, I'm ready for all that shit. I'm ready. Like, I'm so ready. Period. Period. I'm destroying all the foundations, all the stigmas that they have put on me and my melanated beauties. I am destroying it all, God. I am here. I am here to do your work. Like, everything you say, God, I hear you. I hear you. I hear you. Real shit, I hear you. Like, okay, I hear you. I'm gonna do that shit. Period. I'm gonna walk in my mission. Like, black love, like, the rise of black power and black families is coming back. Through my love, through my guidance, through my messages, like, it's coming back. It's coming back. The twins will be reunited. Like, period. We are coming into union. Bitch, we are in union. We are ascending. Like, period. 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 Like, period, bitch. You all, like, go try here. Like, fuck out of here. Like, bitch, period. 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 I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I hope y'all enjoyed me fucking talking shit and just kind of being me, like... I don't know. I'm just fucking happy, and I wanted to share some of my light and some of my love with y'all, because hello, who is she? Hello. Baby hairs on fleek, dreads on fleek. Hello. Hello. And yes, this is she. Like, this is who I am. This is me, like, this is me. Yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. If y'all are on a spiritual journey, please comment down below about how y'all manifest, how y'all talk to God. Join my community, join my soul family, okay? Like, I want this channel to be very interactive. I want us to talk to each other. I want us to love on each other. I want us to send each other energy. I want this to be, like... I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Leave a comment down below. Like this video. Subscribe to my channel, honey. Yeah. Bye, y'all.